Listen to that. That is a sound that only comes
from the spot. I told you.
They have special intonations and lips, nostrils,
Can I have this one? Can I have
Indika that's a sabad?
Hello.
Hey, say goodbye, Chad.
This one. No other bear can do that. Check out those claws. Sloth bears have super long claws.
Look at the claws.
And that's why when a sloth bear walks, they walk with their claws kind of inward. They walk almost on the sides of their hands, which provides a good angle and protects the sharpness of the claws. Because their claws are so important to the way of life. Those claws dig into logs. They can rip down deep into the earth to get at those ant and termite mounds.
Oh no.
Is that a wild cat?
Slippers can be pretty tough. They're peaceful ambling around.
I know, it's like
they get mad, they've got the claws and the teeth to do some damage to a tiger. Tigers will kill
animals.
They'd rather not do it. Because messing with the sloth bear can be pretty dangerous for them too. These cubs are almost full grown now.
Hello. Hello, airplane. Another one, mommy. There's another mini.
That's funny. The sloth bear is the only bear that
carries
babies on its back.
What happened, mommy?
Look at the baby bear.
There they go. Colors, greens, blues, oranges, yellows, reds, every color under the rainbow.